I think there's a real sea change in the drug development process, given technology. The fact that we now understand so much about the human genome, about immune therapy, the fact that we have data science and AI accelerating the drug development process, there is one area that I think will change our lives the most over the next decade or two. It will be what happens in life sciences.
The fundamental driver in our business is innovation. There have been tremendous advances in treating Alzheimer's disease, cancer, type 2 diabetes, thrombosis. Innovation over time has led to an increased gap between the supply of capital and the demand for capital. The cost of developing a product has increased significantly over the past few years. It now takes close to $3 billion to develop a new pharmaceutical product, several times more than it used to cost 10 years ago. We aim to help our partners grow their business, and we do that by either financing products or purchasing equity or offering structured debt or monetizing royalties on their products. Our focus is to fund the last mile of the clinical development process of an innovative product, the so-called phase three studies. We select products that have a very solid foundation on science, a clear path to approval, and a very large number of patients that can benefit from that product. Our ultimate goal is to be the preferred financing partner for the entire life sciences industry, but also to bring to patients important innovative products that can change people's lives.